Okay, come on, come on. Almost there, almost there. Yes! Komachi defeated. And I got a lot of bonuses. Son of Hades, bonus take. Okay. Okay. Hello, Komachi. Yay! And suddenly it's water. Es completely incomprehensible. I suppose that makes sense. I mean, so you can't really have the loss of common sense as much as it has, well, loss of sanity or insanity. Not entirely sure. Achievements, so what? 12 party members. Tomb of Insight. And yeah, I completed those before. Anyway. So 12 party members. You know what else happens at 12 party members? We get Parsi. Right. So it's this way. This way and this way and this way. Hello. Yes, you are excused. Yeah, probably. Hello, Parsi. Yep, just for that. And now, finally, we can have a full party, and you know what else? We can get rid of Rinosuke! Hello, everyone. Okay, los dos levels. Because why not? I probably shouldn't have bothered, but oh well. Sirno, Minoriko, Komachi, Rek, Yuu. get clearly a lot of attack. Parsi, she has extremely good defenses and okay, attack over magic, so okay. So your skills you can't yet. You almost can. Mag increment, interesting. Parsi, okay. Ability to money. The more allies or foes affected by debuffs, the more user stats increased. Yes, that's what I want. You. I think I still want to wait for Sheer Force. Increase money rate, but first. Okay. Shinigami's Ward. Death effect to all attacks. Tenter step. But first of all. Right. I think everyone else. Oh, you can get something. I suppose. Piercing attack. Some experience. Okay. Okay. Oh well. So anyway, great, right, to the great tree, and let's actually change the formation, because I want, well, first I want to descomachi, second I want to desparsi, and what goes really well with Parsi? Probably Kuwasa, and I don't know, Rumi. And right. Anything there? Nope. Let's go this way then. And hope that this time the map isn't too troll. Item! Suit equipment. Ultra fast granite keystone. Okay. Oh, that's good. Displays it and it will emit a special field that totally draws out potential of anything and make it much more awesome and stuff. Okay. It involves so much breakthrough technology that everything about it is a mystery. I need some weather. So I probably should equip that somewhere. Change equipment, actually. Right. Not mind, spirit or mystic. Okay, what's that? A bunch of bonuses. You can probably use the mind bonus. Maybe this one. Right, that's going to be it for now, I suppose. Nothing this way. And get the feeling that's just a loop. Okay, single enemy. Moderate chance to inflict death. Row chance. Enemy spirit. Let's try. Yep. Oh, you didn't get a debuff. Now you do. And now. Yellow sea level 3. Nice. Two enemies affected with terror. Terror. Yeah, makes sense. Okay, so that wasn't really good. It's probably strong against physical or something. Right. Yep, totally a loop. Let's take this button. Strange loops are strange. Yeah, no idea where anything here goes. But that's annoying. Like, really annoying. That was a bad idea. Oh well. Dead. Okay. So nothing really over that way. Charging torch. A sub equipment, huh? High resistance. Not really something I care about, especially not in TC. Ow. That doesn't help. Sorry, Kogasa. Okay, so it's definitely harder. Yep, definitely. That's closed. Right, figures.